Hello, and yeah, I've decided to resume my Isaac games. So if I can just get the music back on, yeah, let's start. So, who to select? I don't think I've finished the game with Isaac enough so far. So, let's go with Isaac. Same as usual, rules at travel. I have a feeling that the dungeons got harder since I finished Mom's Heart once. The game getting harder. Well, it could be nice. God. Well, I have damage, and puppy eyes. Not gonna make jokes about where I come from, I think. I already did them. No. Burgers trying to get there without losing a life. One of these days I'll do it. One of these days. I'll get it on camera. Ah. Or maybe I will just give up on this game and not get it. Nothing. No money, one bomb. I'm just going straight for the boss. Hello, Larry. Your version of Larry that likes to shoot people. Sort of a Texan Larry. Just continue. I'm only going to do one playthrough this time, so it may not last an hour and a half this time. This dungeon has the form of a cross. Wonder what's up with that. Sorry about that. Late gaming is late. Absolutely nothing. Well, that's great. Will there be just one useful item? That's the That said, I don't know where. Pills. Well, you know, I haven't found the treasure room yet, so. And there goes a life point. I didn't drop any life in this one. Interesting. In a bad way. Ah, they're all happy zombies. I didn't get any money. That's interesting. And I hate this item. Hey, it's not here. It must be there. This is much more interesting. Since I have no money, let's go and tear up. Okay, it's not exactly what I thought it would be, but you'll have to do. That means I'm doing even more damage. But his monster also is going to be fine. He's a different color of monster, and he seems even larger than usual. Better finish him first. My god, did he just take one life point of me? Yes, he did. He takes one life point at a time. Okay, let's do two videos today. End of the first one.